cheer goes up in the hall to welcome Paul Killick and Inga Haas, a popular couple by the sound of it.
Absolutely, Charles. Paul's so artistic and slick-footed. Inga used to come in for a lot of criticism, but she has improved so much over the past 12 months. I get the feeling that the mass of dancing public opinion feels that sooner or later their efforts will be rewarded. He's really a pro amongst the amateurs.